Apparently, the only way YouTube will actually let you comment is if I don't add my voice normally, because apparently it's against the thingy, so my comments got turned off. Isn't that just great?